A busy week in Holland with two rounds of matches played in a five-day spell. The leaders, PSV, won the midweek game at home to Sparta Rotterdam, but were then beaten away to Willem II. Bert Conteman with the only goal, and that inflicted PSV's second defeat of the season.